Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Here! The war machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their exodus, and from many different peoples. If they hadn't, they wouldn't be such a threat.
Yeah.
The sea fort of the samurai guarded one of the very few places in the mire where a fleet could safely come to shore. And it was an ancient place. Before the waters receded, that entrance was a canal. Imagine, ships sailing through into waters that are now only swamp. The world has changed. Beyond that fortress lay the mire, acres of unforgiving swampland, and a natural defense for the samurai city beyond. That city was what the Vikings had come for. The samurai had no ancient ancestors in these lands. They came after the fall from another land far to the east. But they had been enthusiastic in their rebuilding. The fort's commander was Fujikiyo, a samurai.
Samaka! Banzoku me ga subete o buchikowashi yotte kono shiro wa otsuta. Mohaya hei mo oranu. Waga inochi mo hodo naku tsuki yo. 門を開いたのは貴様だ。その命で上がれ!
You're in my way!
<笑>大した腕だ。これでしまいだ。これでしまいだ。腹は満ちたか、満足よ。
貴様を滅ぼすであろう。まだ終わらんぞ。 My way!
Sama ni noroi are! ことだ。やりめくりペンだ。回しき化け物め。報いを受けるがいい。
today reminded our people what Viking fury can do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.